what I wanted to see. Looks like that's all she wrote for this little one horse town. I mean,
yeah, just about.
Yeah, I'm sure there's some other stuff we haven't searched, but
I mean, this, what, this building here. I'll try it. Might have already been searched, but we'll see. Well, doesn't sound like it.
There haven't been any zombies whatsoever yet in this building.
In what?
In this building over here.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Got like three here. I'm not trying to rub it in or anything, you know?
I don't know.
Okay, okay.
You good, man? You good? Come on, baby. Don't do me like that. Having fun over there?
Oh, yeah. Tons of fun. There's four zombies trapped in this one tiny room.
Nice. There we go. Another robotic sledge. Armor plating mod.
Oh, I just found a tactical assault rifle.
Ooh. What ammo does it take?
I'm guessing 7.62, but I'm not positive. Yeah, it looks like 7.62. Also, right now my AK does a little bit more damage. Let's see. I mean, shit, I could make a level 2 one because I've already got, we've got schematic or something. Oh, damn, this lock picking.
Yeah. What were you saying?
Nothing.
Oh, thought I heard you say something.
No.
Well, pardon me. You are mistaken.
Gotta love popping them heads.
Yep. Indeed. Am I really that low on food?
I feel like I'm part of like the, some sort of vigilante group.
Yeah, right.
What do they call it? Hells Angels, or not. It's Hells Angels, it's a biker group. Forget what the. What was the name of that vigilante group that Mac was trying to copy? And that It's Always Sunny.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, the berets and all that.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I can't think of the name either. Well, shall we take the only road out of town? Do some exploratizing?
Sure. I mean, I want to get some food real quick, actually.
Yeah, actually, I need some
I
also.
I am low.
I should probably also dump some of my stuff off. Might as well.
Smart.
Smart. Did you read? Oh, goodness. Did you read any of the books in here? I mean, obviously you didn't, but I didn't know if you wanted to.
I will. You getting tired?
A little bit.
Yeah. I mean, we could pick this up some other time.
I mean, it doesn't matter. You can go for a little exploration, a little journey first.
No. A little journey is going to turn into like 2 hours.
Yeah, good point.
It's nice we have so much shame.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, tons of it. Good enough to start our own sham farm.
Yeehaw. Shame farmers. We're sham farmers now.
Sounds like a heck of a litter.
I haven't watched that show forever, actually. I guess there's a reason for that, because I've seen them all like 30 times.
Yeah. That's the only thing.
You know, I wonder. Oh, it takes testosterone extract to make cigars now.
Oh, really?
Just one, though. I think we have enough.
I could have sworn we had some, yeah.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, it's right here.
I think it's in that one. Well, I don't have enough plant fibers for that right now, anyways, so.
Much does it take?
300?
Oh, damn.
250. 250 plant fibers, one paper, one testosterone extract. I was gonna try to make some storage pocket mods. But I don't know if I have any blueprints for that yet. It doesn't look like it, unless I need a workbench. I might go check the workbench. See, I've made that jump before and I don't sprain my leg, and now I jump off it and I sprain my leg. What the frick? Punching bushes.
Oh yeah.
Same.
Well, I think we got plenty of plant fiber then. There's some in the chest up there too. I don't know if you saw that.
Didn't even look.
Yep. Yeah, there's enough in there now with what I just collected to make both of us one. Yeehaw.
Yeehaw indeed. Hello.
Howdy. Perimeter's clear.
Know if you noticed that, like in this last chest here, I found a bunch of different goggles and eyewear that give us a bunch of different stat boosts.
Oh, there you go. Perfect. That's a good idea.
Were you making yourself a cigar already?
No. You just grabbed it in your inventory?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Just need 250, 1 and 1. Wow, this acid is worth a lot.
Is it?
Eh, $28 a piece. It's not bad.
Hmm.
It's locked? How'd that happen?
I locked it.
Oh. It lets you lock it, but you can't unlock it.
Yeah.